Select the ellipse tool. Press Shift and create a circle. Select No Color for the fill. And select Gradient for the stroke. Create a gradient with two colors. Make the stroke weight 2 points. Go to Effect. Distort and Transform. Transform. Make the horizontal scale 96%. Make the angle 5 degrees. And make 300 copies. And that's how you create this gradient spiral.